We'll be right back. Are you gonna be a while before I move this, or?
Just give me a second.
Okay, I gotta get this handle on. We leave at 2:30. I gotta, and they ordered the wrong ones. And I gotta drill everything out.
Jimmy.
What's up, buddy?
You need to put the eyeball on here.
My eyeballs are worse than yours.
Oh, that's right. I forgot about that.
What do you want to do?
I need to see over here. I don't have... These are wrong, and the doors are wrong. I need to look from this way, on this side. See right here? I need to square this round. See here? I need to make this right in the center. Between here and here. See what I mean? Like,
and you're going to drill where you go?
I got to mark it.
Where you mark it? Up and down?
Let me line up first. Now just tell me which way you're going to go. You line up. I just got to mark it.
That looks pretty good right there.
Equal distance here?
That's pretty dang close. I mean.
All right, let me mark it. I don't have no template, no nothing.
That's the idea you were just saying. You got
see what it is? These are the wrong way.
Yeah, you got to pre-drill them. Yeah, I see it.
It's all messed up. Either the doors are wrong or these are wrong. It's one or the other.
See, that's why they send professionals out.
Yeah. Exactly.
That's why they send professionals out, because we fix it.
One or the other.
We fix it, man. That's what we do. We make it work.
That's right.
And then coming in, like, oh my god, we know we have the wrong thing.
Where are you guys at?
Well,
what door? Out of luck.
Rochester.
Oh, really? Oh, you're close.
I'm here.
You're here.
Whoa, are you recording us?
Recording me.
It just started recording when you walked in.
Are they watching you?
No.
No, this is for my purpose only.
I got you.
They're watching you, Scott. You know what, Scott? I know, go ahead and say it.
Don't mind you coming in.
Oh, wow,
that's
woo!
Smoking.
That's a smoking big guy. I got him burned up.
Ready?
Retirement plus still working full time. Yeah, 6 hours away from home. Got a lot of snow here that 1 week I come up, first week.
Yeah.
I've only been here, well, about a week. Week today, Monday.
Well, I heard Buffalo's getting slammed right now.
What?
You heard Buffalo's getting slammed.
Well, yeah, they said south of us. 6 to 12 or something, that's all in the news. Wes, are you still there? Huh? Do me a favor, I need you to quick on it.
Quick on.
See this? I need this even all the way around. See here? Okay. I don't want it like that. I want it centered.
You want it centered.
Just like that. See all right? Now let me order this side. I gotta mark it.
After I said
I got no template or nothing with it either.
You want me to center down a little bit?
Okay, put it exactly where you got it. I'm gonna make a mark when you're ready.
Right there. Looks center to me, sir. You're good. You're still good.
Hang on, move it.
Good.
Good to go. All right.
Yes, well, sir. Kind
of, usually you get a template.
Oh, yeah.
End up getting here a couple feet a week ago?
Yeah,
there's a lot.
3 feet.
3 feet? We got 22 inches back home. But you got more than we had.
Well, everybody getting it this trip.
Where did Buffalo's getting, or Rochester's getting in a little early? Greece? Right here?
Well, one other thing is that they, we have a thing which is called a lake effect.
Oh yeah, we do too.
So, please. Closer to the lake.
Yeah. Jinx yourself?
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, right, huh?
screws up your pants, got through in the box?
Yeah.
I've been listening, man. It was in the fitting room this morning. This morning was. Yes, it was. Somebody used it in the fitting room. Well, my battery's gone too. Well, I had it plugged in there and it's gone.
Dare say.
I looked everywhere.
There was one.
Well, I don't. Everything stays on my cart. No, I put it on charge. I'm not going to be shedding out $100 a week for tools that are coming missing. Terry Cook has to pay for them.
Yeah. It'll work now. You already learned how to put them shelves if I see you.
That's 90 mile an hour Jimmy.
I already said this weeks ago, so this is actually stupid. It would already been on.
Well, yeah, you got handled 15 times, right?
Yeah.
We do it nice because we do it twice. You never heard that?
Jimmy,
I can't help it.
You've been here too long, you gotta laugh.
I've been here too long with all these young guys, and it's been rough. It's been a rough and rough, man, like, in my whole 13 years.
That's what's hurting, you got all new people. You're just learning, you know?
Yes, sirree.
I
just laugh at it all anymore.
You get my age, you know.
Everything, you know? Don't let nothing bother you.
They can cry all they want.
Huh?
What's up?
What's up, son?
We're going to the bar?
No.
Yeah, you are.
Well, am I?
You gotta drive me.
Okay.
Yeah, me and DJ. I ain't seen him all day. Where's he playing at?
Oh.
DJ.
You done with me?
I haven't seen him all day.
Because he doesn't like you.
I only kiss my black ass.
Oh, excuse me.
That's what I always say. Kiss my black ass.
Whoa!
That's what I always say.
Well, this is not dangerous at all.
Not dangerous at all, my friend.
Dinner.
John.
What am I saying? All my bitches love me. All my bitches love me. I don't need to say it. You don't like me.
She doesn't like it when you say that?
She gets that attitude.
Yep. You set her straight, right?
Well, I've been trying for 22 years. It ain't worked yet.
That's how it goes, right? He's in the same situation over there.
I might as well just quit. I don't think I'm going
to
make it.
Watch. Scott's going to see these toggles and he's going to be like...
DJ, that one, huh?
Yeah. No. We didn't know any other. I had to swap my phones at the top. No, it's not. Just letting you know, just in case that you heard that, we, you know, we didn't have a problem. Huh? Dressing room.
Oh, lovely. Lovely.
You did a good job of lining that door up.
Right. Those are all done. Those are all done. I don't need to go back. I don't need to go back there. That's fair.
to jinx it.
Take it back on.
It's working at just one point. Answer, I'm all right, right?
Sometimes you can't consult a professional.
If you start answering, you got a problem.
Sometimes you just got consult a professional, that's all. Sticking to my story.
Yeah. And we haven't had any winter in Ohio for like 4 years. I mean, hardly any snow.
Yeah.
Where we're at, we usually get bombed. We just haven't had it.
Oh.
This year's different. They're making up for it.
Seems like this year's gonna be the year.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it's breaking all kinds of records. Did you guys have a lot of rain up there all year? Last year?
Not necessarily.
I mean, we had a lot of rain.
Just a few.
Every day, I swear it was raining.
Just a few.
Insane.
But, and when we supposed to have snow. It started raining then.
Yes, Virginia, there is a Santa Claus. Why, you went in here?
No, I
can get rid of the other key.
Is it going to start pouring it?
The key I have is the door that
way. Oh, I got you. Will you want me to do this?
Those are yours. It wasn't that bad. I had to redrill all the holes. Good. Never done that. First time on that one. Now, if they close this door, you're going to be locked out. Okay, just so you know.
Okay. That's why I wouldn't put it on.
No, we wanted it on today.
You got a key for it?
You got all this stuff gonna be in here, right?
Yeah. You got a key for it?
Yeah, little screwdriver's all you need. You ever open one of these? Just take a little screwdriver in here and it opens it right up. Until they put their cord in there.
Yeah, let's make sure that doesn't shut. What? I know. Well, now that you're putting the computer in, we need to make sure the box.
Okay.
Because this is, you know, got our stuff in it.
Yep.
You know that.
Oh, yes.